I was starting here at the shop, and this coach walked in the morning at 6 a.m. I'm sleeping there with my dog. I'm in my comforter that I've taken from my old bed. I was trying to tell her that I was working on flyers and marketing late last night. I ended up just staying at the shop. And she smiled at me and she said, "Dane, I know you've been staying at the shop for the past couple months." The way she looked at me was, "I get it, and I'm proud of you." It was unbelievably hard work to build a business from nothing and stick with it. I worked my ass off and we killed it. That's still standing. My community's still there. Like, that's, I created that. My name is Dane, and I'm a proud husband, father, and the owner of Dane's Body Shop here in Austin, Texas.